And everyone, this is yours truly, Ty Taylor here, and we are playing a new game after we finished that Miles Morales story and everything. We are gonna play Resident Evil 2 Remake, the remake of Resident Evil 2, which came out in 1998, which was a classic game I loved the most. So,
Resident Evil 2.
Wow, what do you know? I got all this stuff unlocked. Let me go to costume. So the first chapter we will do is Leon's story. Then you got Claire, which is what I do later on. So let's start with Leon's, and I'm gonna start with his sister.
Serious, okay?
Let me grab my charger cord.
I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking over.
That's a nice hamburger.
This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes. Her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
The Shaka.
Around. That's weird.
Hmm.
Okay, let's begin.
Hello? Anybody there?
Herb, my screen.
Something's not right.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now!
Help me!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Please stay down.
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
The movie begins.
Hello?
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak.
Oh man.
You were advised to take
as we last left off.
Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
The station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Wonderful day. I can't wait till the movie come out. Resident Evil, the new movie coming out in July. Where they have Leon, Jill, Chris, and Claire in that movie. And Rebecca.
Like we're walking from here.
You know, I'm doing alright, man. I'm watching your live stream too, man. You got it. You playing. We're playing.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
Is anybody here?
Trust me. Thanks, man. You know, time to give up now. Let's see here, get this right here. Get me this right here. Take that. Right here. You too, man.
Has to be someone here.
Oh,
find that guy.
Funny thing is, I also edit the music from RE2, the original on PlayStation and all that stuff. Oh yeah. I don't think this comment died.
Jesus.
Can't go down, need a lockpick for that one.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
Let's see here. 3 coins.
God damn it!
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You know, I hate to admit this, but after this cutscene, I'm gonna end my live stream.
Lieutenant.
Because I'm getting a little sleepy, and I had a whole long day doing yard work and all this stuff.
Officer you met earlier, Elliot.
I'm just getting a little sleepy.
He thought this secret passageway might be the trick.
I will try to continue my live stream tomorrow.
We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Normally, I wouldn't end the live stream this early, so I've been doing all the yard work all day, and I'm feeling a little sleepy and tired and all that stuff, so I'm going to go to a save point and save this game and end my live stream because I'm getting a little so tired and sleepy. Talk to you guys tomorrow.